half of their town was completely severed. They lost over 100 people that were here. What the Chocobos? Hi, Chocobos. Hi. Oh my god. It's a Chocobo. I want one. A yellow Chocobo. What do they eat? Would you like a flower Chocobo? Anyways, take a look. Half of their town was severed, literally. The other half of it was a larger part, unfortunately, for them. That's where the major part of their population lived at. And then, of course, last night, two more freaking people died because of a zombie attack. Man, this place is nuts. I mean, look at this here. This is what's left of their workshop. I mean, it's absurd. All armored up. I've got a cactus broadsword in my hand and a frying pan, a couple things, and I'm gonna go ahead for that place and see if I can actually do something for these poor bastards. They can't be keep dealing with these zombies like this. There's barely any of them left. That's what I'm gonna go do. Idiots. Ooh. Let's go see if I can tackle it and get it done. First floor. Skeletons. Skeleton's dead. Pretty easy, pretty quick. Not a big deal. Chop this down. Now I can go down here and I can put my... Oh, great. Zombies. Put one of these here for now. There we go. Put everything in there. Put that in there. Alright, here we go. What the hell's up with that penguin? Listen here, idiot. What are you, stupid? Spiders now. Well, I can deal with spiders. Great. I'm freaking poisoned. More freaking spiders. Arrows are always good to better knock my thing behind. And look here. How you doing? He is a... I don't know what he is. A special one, I guess. I will go ahead and block him in. Drop some of this stuff off. Zombies will come in here during the night, but that's alright. I have another way to deal with that. There we go. All the dirt I need. Put that there, put that there, put that there, put that there, and now I gotta deal with this little jerk. Mm-hmm. back up in a minute. Anyways, as you can see, this is exciting as always. I'm gonna end this right now. Oh my god, I actually got freaking killed. Well, I'll be back. So I made it back up here. I've got all my stuff back. I'm not probably going to hang around in here because this is freaking dangerous as hell. I'll probably come back up here in a little bit. But I'm going downstairs where there's not death. Unless for some reason I can survive. Yeah, I can survive it better during the day, maybe. It's actually pretty damn dangerous. Upstairs starting. Yeah, I'm going back down. It's safer.